MJ. What's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. You could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like it would take a nap to blow the ball apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
An armed mugging was just reported. Need a unit on scene. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Spiderman, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Vapor trail heads up that building.
Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. There be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil! If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, a.k.a. Scorpion, a.k.a. Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other?
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would ruin forever.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Electro. Total live. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? UV bulb. Nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
having to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Oh, Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's coming for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? That got it. Now I can get closer. I need to web the transformeries over. Or surprise him. Or surprise him.
Ah!
again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. One down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Nothing more than luck.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Okay. should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Don't worry.
Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace it.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you...
There's the Eclipta alba. An antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. scorpion tail. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
As a tailless spider, we're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever scream of your dying.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Please talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion. Lovely. Thanks, brain. Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the most interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
It's all the bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I should have known that.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is. The me polite society found in the parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison is dead. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a veil at life. Love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest. Containing me, suffocating.
There it is. The atropine. Got the need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You're with us.
You're nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plan.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Count on it. That. Made it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote.
Genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew...
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loser!
Trying to hit him isn't working. Fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious. One more.
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
I am having a literal guilt trip. Last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I can feel it. I think I did it. Where Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help.
Lansing!
I've got an idea how to settle this. MJ, hey. You mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means you're there, even when people get away. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. If he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Me, but of course, I'm the criminal here. So it's a gaggle key.
I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. Thank you.
is...
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. So I'm looking for a park by the water, northwest of ESU. Guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly. I think that's the spot, over by those trees. I think that's the spot, over by those trees.
You got a death wish? Hey fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. Clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you! This is what they call tough love.
Oh, God. What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but
Tonight I wanted to kill him. In ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault.
Listeners are warning that the mayor's sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's quarantine. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing to me. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergencies do not permit the suspension of human rights. Your elected officials may not be willing to fight for you, but J. Jonah Jameson is.
Gathering. Please advise on further action.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Beth. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him? Like a bug on a windshield.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
The dude's got issues, man. Big one.
What's that? Time to move. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here?
What's that? Guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here.
All right, all right, all right.
Whoa!
Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
All right, all right, already.
I heard that!
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
I don't have that information.
Leave me.
More supplies
I
over there.
Watching Benson Whale on.
Need to get past these guys.
Stomach. Just give us the info.
Don't have clearance for that.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these police guys?
Something about Osborne. They want to go out there.
I can't pretend to do this. Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find.
Damn. Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on. Let's keep digging through it.
Naval guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Some big guys taking stations out all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes you crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's
Russian. Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Oh boy. You better not try to short us.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets a take. Just try to short. Dude, please don't.
I heard that!
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. This is a damn large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply, you substantial. Now! Yes, get out!
Gentlemen,
I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did you not need to see that?
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out! We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with you, too. Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Jesus, please don't see me. Ford is right past them.
Play no games with me.
The way forward is right past it.
You test my patience. Come out! Now!
Ford is right past it.
My patience.
I see you!
My exit.
You cannot hide. I see you. No hiding.
Maybe if I get up there,
and I find you, I can crush you.
Container. No! That's my exit.
Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha. Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a
second. Oh!
Whoa. You
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
...1051. Fugitives in multiple vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
Breakout at Rikers Island, which camera footage clearly shows Spider-Man involved in, has spilled countless hardened criminals into our streets at the worst possible time. I want to hear how it's affecting you. Big.
I don't know who I'm more scared of. The criminals or the disabled people. They've all got guns. I mean, it's like the Wild West out here. If one doesn't kill you, the other will.
You raise a very salient point, caller. In times of martial law, civil liberties are most at risk. My advice? Keep your head down. Don't go out unless you have to. Trust the police before Sable. They're from here. They're in this with us. Document any abuses. At some point, this will be over, and they will be held accountable.
What do we do about the escaped inmates from Riker, Mr. Jameson? They'll do anything. Looting, home invasion, murder.
Fight back. Arm yourselves with whatever you can. Legal firearms, baseball bats, pepper spray, hell, cooking spray in the eyes if that's all you got. We're New Yorkers. We don't lie down for anyone.
Okay, but what if it's one of these nut jobs with powers? Like that rhinoceros guy.
And my friend, you pray. And you go down fighting.
Stable Control, requesting status update from UCL Miles.
This is Armored Patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
We gotta get free!
All units report of a possible narcotic sale. Location is UCL Miles. Over.
All units, we got an assault in progress.
violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Keep fighting! SM-1 is active. Stay ready.
Body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Watch my back. Evasive maneuver. Yeah.
Drama? For what? Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were alone.
Beans and eggs, Hulk. All of life is beans and eggs.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more you! No more Rhino!
Wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's me cut in, right?
What would you do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The scary thing. The dirty half dozen?
How about it? We murder Spider-Man and use the corpse for a blanket?
Darken, please! You embarrass yourself!
Rhino's getting his Superman. What did Octavius? Morpheus promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I am the Spider-Man being called for free. Him to give up?
Yes, God. That is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
I didn't show up. Beg him to give up?
Yes, God. That is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Octavius promised you, Scorpion.
Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Oh, Scorch, I love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Scott, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Octavius promised you, Scorpion.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. Money.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Scott, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Move it, Gorgon!
Watch where you're going, you idiot!
What are you scared?
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murder Spider-Man? Of course, for a blanket. Hey,
Gorgon, please, you embarrass yourself.
How did you not see that coming?
Gotta get Scorpion on the ground. Gadget's my favorite.
Get him, idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Fuck you. Gorgon has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free!
How did you get this way, Mac? Some kind of childhood trauma?
Yeah, Daddy wouldn't buy me a pony. Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people, and I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York.
Probably should have.
Fury, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Someone get him down here!
Their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with up the street. Without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Hold still!
I'm not going back inside!
Oh, backup tier! Great! Okay, you guys sing Zuwa, and I'll sing Lee. Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. A health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here.
Oh, man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Ugh. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Then coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
He's got some fancy new system installed in the back security.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished
off
their
limits,
suite.
Ma'am.
Need to go around.
That's what you said an hour ago. I know this is frustrating, but please remember, Sable is doing this for your safety.
More like Osborne's safety.
Please, everyone, please, remain calm.
Just don't see why you guys need to be back.
Hello. Because you run a cops are incompetent. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
You weren't even ready to work. Man, I set it down. Somewhere. I swear.
I swear your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay, I'm gone.
Copy that, Control. We're 5x5.
Multi-million dollar building with network speeds from 1995.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
Copy. Make it a sweep.
Better check it out.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Alpha team, stay alert.
Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostics.
scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such an active part of it.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids the fabulous Osborne boys. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. Need to find the code for that keypad. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment? Combat schematic for the prototype mask. Norman seems to be pushing Oscorp towards defense work. Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's last day. I know he left last summer, but was it July or August? Harry kept a journal. Maybe he recorded the date there. Norman locked up Harry's room, wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? Harry said his mom used to cook all. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy. city's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day.
Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Oh man, look at us. We used to be so carefree. I miss those days. Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. This must be the key for Harry's room. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Sure could use a coffee.
Running a sweep. We'll report status. Better check it out. Nothing here. Resuming patrol. Something control. Stand by. I've got nothing. Resuming patrol.
Okay. July 18. Bingo.
Nothing here. Resuming patrol.
Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage. What the hell is he trying to create?
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow.
Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades?
27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke his...
Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family. A child's x-ray. But it's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee? Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of New York. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creep fest. Kinda makes sense, though. Michael's is the lead on Devil's Breath. Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Oscorp building, but no Michaels or Sable. That's not it. Bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oscorp building that Dr. Michaels visits. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from... Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the commercial buildings... Wow. So many records facilities. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
Tenth and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Baby,
they created Lee. I have to get this.
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. An And a lot more. How far away are you?
2 avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Watch your sixes, men.
Need to clear that balcony. You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some... Thank you. way to reach Leonardo. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. So I'll be over soon. I promise.
Requesting an update on our status in Cathedral. Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Does anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man testify in court, you know the rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me! Spider-Man!
Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. I literally didn't see that coming.
Thank you. one group of hostile Sable agents!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Something like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
We gotta get off the ground!
Sleep it off.
We got Sicorian residents. What are they gonna do? Extradite us? Because we locked up some hippies?
Spider-Man sighting confirmed.
Good night.
you.
That's it. I'm leaving a bad review. More of you! That's it! I'm leaving a bad review!
Yeah. Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Thanks, Spider-Man. Who knows what they might have done to us?
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. They're not handling anything!
You have been warned, superhero.
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. The demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Got him!
mask us fast and get inside. I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Gotta web down that tower.
Got him!
Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
What? We have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and us.
I know about the